good afternoon. It's great to be here with you. Well, we're here. Where are you? Maybe you're watching us in the kitchen. Maybe you're in the bathroom. Maybe you're in the bedroom. Well, wherever we are, oh, I hope you're suitably dressed. I'm looking at you, Mildred, in New Milden. Yes. Well, I hope you're enjoying the show so far. We are. We've got a great afternoon lined up for you. We've got Pete Long here on clarinet, and we're going to feature Pete now on Sweet Georgia Brown.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Lingfield Gaiety Theatre, known as tax reasons as Joe's Back Garden. Who put the camera there? That's a rotten thing to do. I prefer this one. Never mind. So now, ladies and gentlemen, in your homes, whatever you might be doing, having a frenzy by the radio, or maybe watching us on the videogram or whatever. I don't understand any technology. I'm too old. Please, it means a lot, even though we can't hear you. Stamp your feet, shout, and give good cheer for our special star performer, the Golden Glottis of Nuneaton himself, the one, the only, the entertainment sensation they dare to call Matthew N. Ford. Yeah!
Come fly with me, come fly, let's fly away.
can use some exotic booze. There's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, we'll fly, let's fly away. Come fly with me, we'll float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide, starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You will hear angels cheer, 'cause we're together weather-wise. It's such a lovely day. Just say those words and we'll beat your bird down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, come fly, let's fly away. We'll just glide, starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You will hear angels cheer, 'cause we're together weather-wise. It's such a lovely day. Just say those words and we'll beat your birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, come fly, let's fly. Pack up, let's fly away.
Well, thank you. Thank you both. You're very kind. And good afternoon to everyone out there in internet land. Welcome to Joe's Back Garden. It's pretty blowy here, but we're going to carry on nonetheless with a selection of hits from the likes of Frank Sinatra, Nat King Cole, Dean Martin, Tony Bennett. Hope that's okay. Hope you're all sitting comfortably. And please do send in your requests if you have any requests, apart from Shut Up and Get Off Big Nose. That would be great. You can send them in via email, info@lenphillipsbigband.co.uk, or via Twitter @lenphillipsbb. You can send in your dedications and we'll read out as many as we get. We have a dedication for this next tune, which is tune 12, which is a beautiful tune called The Way You Look Tonight, and we're dedicating this one to Bill and Kate Bishop, and that's from their friend Sally Ann. This is The Way You Look Tonight. Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. You're lovely with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look tonight.
With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing my fears apart. And that laugh that wrinkles your nose touches my foolish heart. Lovely, never, never change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight.
Bunny Thompson on the keys there.
With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing my fears apart. And that laugh that wrinkles your nose touches my foolish heart. Lovely, don't you ever change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight. Just the way you look tonight.
Once again, let's hear it at home for Mr. Bunny Thompson now on the keys. We'll remain in the songbook of Frank Sinatra for you now, and a tune that featured in a film he recorded with the great Doris Day. And this is a dedication to a gentleman called Barry Widger from his old mate Dave Lawson. And this is Young at Heart.
Fairy tales can come true, it can happen to you if you're young at heart. For it's hard, you will find, to be narrow of mind if you're young at heart. You can go to extremes with impossible schemes. You can laugh when your dreams fall apart at the seams, and life gets more exciting with each passing day, and love is either in your heart or on its way. Don't you know that it's worth every treasure on earth to be young at heart? For as rich as you are, it's much better by far to be young at heart. And if you should survive to 105, look at all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part, you have a head start if you are among the very young at heart. And if you should survive to 105, look at all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part, you have a head start if you are among the very young at heart.
Once again, the great Bunny Thompson there on the keys. And let me introduce you to the rest of the gentlemen in the back garden this afternoon. And over on the kit here, in a very fetching navy blue blazer. Or is it royal blue?
Nice.
It's very nice, isn't it? Which shows money is no object when you're a drummer. The one and only Mr. Harold Fisher.
Oh, yes.
A gentleman here which needs who needs no introduction, looking very, very dapper himself. He's he is an absolute musical giant. Former musicologist from BBC Radio 2's Claire Teal Big Band programme. The glory is, yes. Leader of the Echoes of Ellington Band and the Ronnie Scott's Jazz Orchestra. The one and only Mr. Pete Long. We've already met this gentleman here who, yes, still living legend. He is Bunny Thompson.
Bunny Thompson, quality.
And the gentleman whose rear garden this is, and who has come dressed this afternoon as a Victorian street urchin, Mr. Joe Pettitt. I've had the great fortune of performing for four BBC Proms concerts over the last few years. The most recent one was last year, and I was fortunate enough to be able to perform this next tune, written by Henry Mancini, this one?
Days of Wine and Roses.
Yes.
Yeah, written by Henry Mancini. Thank you for that. And this tune is dedicated to our dear friend Gene, who is a follower, an avid follower of the Len Phillips Big Band. And we hope to see you again soon, Gene. This is for you. This is The Days of Wine and Roses.
The days of wine and roses, laugh and run away like a child at play through the meadowland toward a closing door, a door marked nevermore that wasn't there before. The lonely night discloses just a passing breeze filled with memories of the golden smile that introduced me to the days of wine and roses and you. Thank you. wine and roses, laugh and run away like a child at play through the meadowland toward a closing door, a door marked nevermore that wasn't there before. The lonely night discloses just a passing breeze filled with memories of the golden smile that introduced me to the days of wine and roses, days of wine and roses. The days of wine and roses and you.
Thank you. Thank you very much indeed. You will notice that we battle the elements a little this afternoon. Fortunately, the rain has stayed off.
Too sessy.
But we do find ourselves in the middle of at least a 4-7 gale. So we've taken some precautionary steps. You'll notice that we have clothes pegs, and we have a hammer to hold down the music. Thank you, Harold. I should point out at this stage that no fledglings were injured in the making of this music this afternoon, because these aren't baby birds. These are little bits of cotton wool and electrical tape.
They're baby birds.
Don't tell them that. And that's to help prevent the noise of the wind, which is large and plentiful. Moving swiftly on, I think we will. I would like to perform a tune with Bunny again. It's one that we perform regularly at the Warner's Hotels up and down the country when we do our lunchtime jazz sets. 54, Bunny, 54. Yeah. And it's another tune that was recorded by the great Frank Sinatra. You know, during the course of his career, which spanned over six decades, Sinatra recorded over 60 albums, over 2,500 songs he recorded. And out of those 2,500 songs, you probably get to hear, I don't know, 30 or 40 of the big hits. The I've Got You Under My Skin, the New York, the My Way. They're great, great tunes, and they deserve to be heard. But there are so many, there's a wealth of other great, great tunes that you hardly ever hear. So we'd like to perform one of those for you now. It really is a beautiful tune. It's called All My Tomorrows. Today I may not have a thing at all, except for just a dream or two. But I've got lots of plans for tomorrow, and all my tomorrows belong to you. Right now it may not seem like spring at all. We're drifting and the laughs are few, but I've got rainbows planned for tomorrow, and all my tomorrows belong to you. No one knows better than I that luck keeps passing me by. That's fate. But with you there at my side, I'll soon be turning the tide. Just wait. As long as I've got arms that cling at all, it's you that I'll be clinging to.
And all the dreams I dream, beg or borrow on some bright tomorrow, they'll all come true. And all my bright tomorrows belong to you. No one knows better than I that luck keeps passing me by. That's fate. But with you there at my side, I'll soon be turning the tide. Just wait. As long as I've got arms that cling at all, it's you that I'll be clinging to. And all the dreams I dream, beg or borrow on some bright tomorrow, they'll all come true. And all my bright tomorrows belong to.
Bunny Thompson. Please welcome back to the Stage Garden performing area Joe Pettitt, Pete Long, and Harold Fisher. Are you going to tell them what you're going to do now, or do you want me to?
Well, somebody needs to make a plan.
Okay, I'll make a plan then. The band are now going to perform for you, featuring Pete Long, and they're going to play something quite appropriate. It's the Royal Garden Blues.
Here we go then. My landlord requested this. And I don't want the rent going up again. Here we go. One, two, one, two,
and gentlemen, Mr. Pete Long. How about that? I think it might be safe to ask the question. Ask the question. In one word, what do you think of it so far?
Windy.
Well, it's nice to know that we're all still here, just about. Ever so windy, but it's fine, isn't it? It's fine. You know, that's the idea. If you went to the festivals, you'd be getting windswept. Now, I did have some shout-outs, I think they call them. And they've come in on the Twitter, which is on my phone, which then conveniently blew on the floor in the middle of that number, along with a hammer. But we do have some shout-outs. We've got... can we dedicate a song to my sister, Anne Anison, who's living in Lincolnshire? That's from Joe Fowler. So the next number is for you. God, there's loads of them. It's so great to know there's so many of you at home listening and watching along. If you know anybody that's missing today, then it will still be live on YouTube. Well, it won't be live anymore, of course, but it will still be there on YouTube if you want to watch at a later date, and on Facebook as well for a little while. It'll all still be there. So do share the word. I also want to give a shout out to everybody that's listening as part of the Hippodrome Casino Live. Great that you've come to join us through the Hippodrome. A brilliant venue. Can't wait to get back playing there. It's time now to welcome back to the stage. The laughingly called stage. It's the wonderful Mr. Matthew Ford. All clap along at home. Clap, 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 clap. That's it.
A day in the life of a fool, a sad and a long, lonely day. I walk the avenue and hope I'll run into the welcome sight of you coming my way. I stop just across from your door, but you're never home anymore. So back to my room, and there in the gloom I cry tears of goodbye. Just across from your door, but you're never home anymore. So back to my room, and there in the gloom I cry tears of goodbye. Till you come back to me, that's the way it will be every day in the life of a fool.
Thank you. Not quite sure what the Ramblers made of us there, but... we could do I'm Happy When I'm Hiking. Can we do I'm Happy? No, we can't. About 6 or 7 years ago now, I was fortunate enough to travel to the United States to perform in Hollywood with the John Wilson Orchestra. And while we were out there, we performed a fabulous concert. And it was attended by many many famous and highly musical people, the likes of John Williams and people like that. But one of the people I got to meet out there was Patricia Kelly, Gene Kelly's fourth wife, as it happens. And she said some very nice things, some wonderful things, and it was great to meet her. She's a lovely lady, and I'd like to dedicate this Gene Kelly medley to her. And it's two of his greatest hits, arranged by Calamau. The first of those hits is Almost Like Being in Love. Which is being blown away by the wind. Maybe the sun gave me the power, for I could swim Loch Lomond and be home in half an hour. Maybe the air gave me the drive, for I'm all aglow and alive. What a day this has been. What a rare mood I'm in. Why, it's almost like being in love. There's a smile on my face for the whole human race. Why, it's almost like being in love. All the music of life seems to be like a bell that is ringing for me. And from the way that I feel when that bell starts to peal, I could swear I was falling, swear I was falling. It's almost like being in love. Almost like being in love. It's almost like being in love. All the music of life seems to be just like a bell that is ringing for me. And from the way that I feel when that bell starts to peal, I could swear I was falling, swear I was falling. It's almost like being in. I got rhythm, I got music, I got my girl, who could ask for anything more? I got daisies in green pasture, I got my girl, who could ask for anything more? Home and trouble, I don't mind him, you won't find him round my door. I got starlight, I got sweet dreams, I got rhythm, who could ask for anything more? Who could ask for anything more? Find him round my door. I got starlight, I dreams, I got rhythm. Who could ask for anything more? Who could ask for anything more? Thank you very much indeed. Thank you very much indeed. We're fast approaching the interval. I would just like to, we're just going to mention this once probably in each half, but you'll see a bar across the bottom of the screen there somewhere, which asks you, if you're enjoying this afternoon, if you're enjoying our performance, to please make a donation and help us feed our starving children. Thank you. Seriously, it has been a very, very difficult time, an unprecedented, it's all unprecedented, isn't it? But it's been a really difficult time for anybody who works in entertainment. It seems that this industry, the music industry, will be the last thing to get back on its feet, simply because of the social distancing regulations. So please do help these poor, aged, very aged I mean, extremely aged.
Sell it, Matt, sell it.
Yes, musicians. And we'll see you in the second half. Take a small gin and tonic, and we'll see you in about 15 minutes. All of me, why not take all of me? Can't you see I'm no good without you? Take my lips, I wanna lose them. Take my arms, I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. How can I get along without you? You took the part that once was my heart. So why not take all of me? Get along without you. You took the part that once was my heart. So why not take all of me? Why not take all of me?
Travel my way, take the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. Thank you.
play the tune at C when it goes in the minor? Or do you want me to do it?
Left me with eyes that cry. How can I get along without you? You took.
Well, welcome back, everybody. Thanks for sticking around. I hope you. We haven't come back all leery after drinking too much in the interval. That's always a shame. We're going to start things off with a request. This is from one of our or two of our best fans. They follow us all around the country. It's Gordon and Susan Higginson, and it's Artie Shaw's "Begin the Begin."
That's it. Three. And.
Ladies and gentlemen, Pete Long. How about that? Well, without further ado, maybe a bit of wind. What am I going to do with this? God, it's just difficult, this. It's difficult. I don't think they realise how difficult this is. Very difficult, but we seem to pull it off with immaculate style. Speaking of which, in an immaculate suit, we have the fantastic Matthew Ford.
Thank you. Thank you very much indeed. Oh, you're both very kind. Thank you. We'd like to dip into the songbook of the great Dean Martin now, and this is "You're Nobody Till Somebody Loves You."
You're nobody till somebody loves you. You're nobody till somebody cares. You may be king and you may possess the world and its gold. Gold will never buy you happiness when you're getting old. The world still is the same, you'll never change it. Just as sure as the stars shine above, you're nobody till somebody loves you. So find yourself somebody to love.
For Pete Long there.
You're nobody till somebody loves you. You're nobody till somebody cares. You may be king and you may possess the world and its gold, but gold will never buy you happiness when you're getting old. The world still is the same, you'll never change it. Just as sure as the stars shine above, you're nobody till somebody loves you. So find yourself somebody, find yourself somebody.
Thank you very much indeed. Number three. We have just learned we have viewers from all over the planet, and we have a lady called Amy Emerson, who's watching from California today. Amy's birthday was last Friday, so we'd like to dedicate this next tune to you, Amy. We also have someone, a gentleman from Australia, Neville Pacadia, who's watching from down under. So you're very, very welcome. Good day. Or is it good night? It's probably...
I bet it's not very windy, though, is it?
It's probably very late for you. So thank you sincerely for tuning in. This next tune is for you too. It's back to the songbook of the great Nat King Cole. This is It's Only a Paper Moon.
Say it's only a paper moon hanging over a cardboard sea, but it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Say it's only a canvas sky hanging over a muslin tree, but it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played in a penny arcade. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Thank you.
Bunny Thompson. Thank you very much indeed. I'd like to thank a few people who've made donations. We do sincerely thank you very much indeed. We'll just give you a quick mention. Simon Willie Farndon, Simon Steele. My own wife has made a donation.
Oh, you'll get it back.
So will I get it back? I'll get a bit of it back. Thank you. Thank you, Helen. Michelle Lambert, Roy Chilton, Jonathan Sutcliffe. Thank you. Thank you very much indeed. And to all the other many, many people who've donated this afternoon. If you have any dedications, you can send them to us on email, which is info@lenphillipsbigband.co.uk. There'll be one more opportunity for us to collect those before the end of the gig. Or you can tweet @LenPhillipsBB. Oh, this is nice. If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Different types who wear a day coat, pants with stripes and cutaway coat, perfect fits. Putting on the Ritz. Dressed up like a $1 million trooper. Trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. Super duper, come let's mix where Rockefellers walk with sticks or umbrellas in their mitts. Putting on the Ritz. Where Rockefellers walk with sticks or umbrellas in their mitts. Putting on the Ritz. Putting on the Ritz. Putting on the Ritz. Putting on the Ritz. The wonderful vocal Young Frankenstein reference there. From Pete Long.
Number seven.
We do have some more thank yous to make very, very briefly. We'd like to thank Mary Arthur and Jane Holder and the Nuneaton Massive, who are all out there wishing us all the best. And we'd like to dedicate this next tune to you all. This is a tune that's been recorded by many artists over the years, including the likes of Andrea Bocelli and Dean Martin, and the Beatles recorded it as well. This is called Bésame Mucho.
Bésame, bésame mucho.
time I cling to your kiss, I hear music divine. Bésame, bésame mucho. Hold me, my darling, and say you will always be mine. This joy is something new, my arms enfolding you. Never knew this thrill before. Whoever thought I'd be holding you close to me, whispering it's you I adore. Dearest one, if you should leave me, all of my dreams would take wing and my life would be through. Bésame, bésame mucho. Love me forever and make all my dreams come true. Something new, my arms enfolding you. Never knew this thrill before. Whoever thought I'd be holding you close to me, whispering it's you I adore. Dearest one, if you should leave me, all of my dreams would take wing and my life would be through. Dreams come true. Love me forever and make all my dreams come true.
We have a dedication. We've got to dedicate this this next tune to Tom Stevens and Dermot Simpson and his wife Ruth. And this this isn't the one you wanted, but this is the one you're going to get. So I hope that you like it. We're back into the songbook of Frank Sinatra for you now, and this is one of his greatest hits, arguably the most popular tune that he ever recorded. I've Got You Under My Skin.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you so deep in my heart, you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I tried so not to give in. I've said to myself, this affair never will go so well. But why should I try to resist when, baby, I know so well that I've got you under my skin? I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near. In spite of that warning voice comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, you fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin. Sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near. In spite of that warning voice comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, you fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin, 'cause I've got you under my skin. Yes, I've got you under my skin, and I like you under my skin.
The one and only Bunny Thompson there on the keys. This next tune has been requested by a number of people, but we'd like to dedicate it to Joe Wilmot. Joe, this is for you. And they obviously don't like it because they've gone. But never mind, I'm going to do it anyway. This was written. Oh, no, you're off as well.
Sorry.
No, that's absolutely fine. This was written by Charlie Chaplin. And you're not going as well, are you? You're going to stay. I think you better. Bunny is going to lead us into Smile. Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by if you smile through your tears and sorrow. Smile, and maybe tomorrow you'll see the sun come shining through for you. Light up your face with gladness, hide every trace of sadness, although a tear maybe ever so near. That's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smile. Thank you.
Light up your face with gladness. Hide every trace of sadness. Although a tear may be ever so near, that's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smile.
Benny Thompson.
Stunning as ever. Matthew Ford. Let's hear it for Matthew Ford. I can't hear it. Sure, you're all clapping at home. I've been hot on the Twitter and the emails and everything else. Thank you for all your messages. Thanks for getting in touch. There's too many to read them all out, but I've selected a few. First of all, could I say happy birthday, Marilyn from Bernadette. And we've got, there's a lot of wedding anniversaries to on this day usually, but it seems to be very romantic. Happy 26th wedding anniversary to Anna and Ian. I think you're winning on the number of years so far that have come in. But we have another wedding anniversary for Robert and Helen Smith, who got married 10 years ago today. And you'll never guess what I hear you say, what Matt sang at their wedding. 10 years, that's nice, isn't it? Matt's nodding, he's definitely knows, he remembers, he's looking. Did it go all right? How was the food all right? Lovely food, apparently. So well done to Robert and Helen Smith. There seems to be a lot of attention for our chicken, Elsa, who's been walking around. So, yes, her name's Elsa. She's soon to start up her own Facebook page. I'll let you know how you can follow her. In talking of Facebook and YouTube, it seems to be going quite well today. I haven't looked at the viewing figures, but so far, so good. If you are watching and you're liking it and you think you might want to see some more of this, we don't know if we can definitely do it again. It's been quite a challenge, but we're there. If we are going to do it again, do like the Facebook page, the Len Phillips Facebook page, and also, or follow us. What do you do on YouTube? I think you follow, subscribe, that's it. Subscribe on YouTube or follow us on Facebook, like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter. Do something, whatever you do, do something, and you'll be first to know if we've got any more of these planned. A big shout out to the people of Croydon, who may be watching through the wonderful work of the Oval Tavern, best pub around, the Oval Tavern, and also Cotch Up Cronks, which is a great live music online venue. And once again, to the great people at the Hippodrome Casino. They're hoping to open up towards the end of July. So that's looking good there. Any more? Oh, yeah, there's more. There's so many. Sorry, I won't hold you up. I know you want some music. But Diana Hughes, I don't know what your husband's name is. Presumably you do. But you didn't tell us that, but you did tell her that it's her that hits his 74th birthday at some point. Maybe it's today. I'm not sure. But happy birthday to Diana Hughes' birthday. We're going to play an instrumental number now, I think. Aren't we? Is that right, Pete?
Yeah.
And this is a request for Julia Minton's mum. Hi, Julia. I know you, but I don't know your mum. But this is a request for your mum, Barbara. And we're going to play for you now, Autumn Leaves.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bunny Thompson, Pete Long, Harold Fisher, and here he is, the man of the moment, man of all moments. It's Matthew Ford and number 50.
Here's another tune that I was lucky enough to perform at very short notice at the BBC Proms last year. I had a week to learn this one. So if I forget the words, just forgive me. This is Get Me to the Church.
I'm getting married in the morning. Ding dong, the bells are gonna chime. Kick up a rumpus, don't lose the compass, and get me to the church on time. I've got to be there in the morning, spruced up and looking in my prime. Girls, come and kiss me, show how you'll miss me, but get me to the church on time. If I am dancing, roll up the floor. If I am whistling, me out the door. I'm getting married in the morning. Ding dong, the bells are gonna chime. Kick up a rumpus, don't lose the compass, and get me to the church. Get me to the church, for Pete's sake, get me to the church on time. If I am dancing, roll up the floor. If I am whistling, me out the door. I'm getting married in the morning. Ding dong, the bells are gonna chime. Kick up a rumpus, don't lose the compass, and get me to the church. Get me to the church. For Pete's sake, get me to the church on time.
Goodness me, the wind has blown it.
has blown everything, has destroyed everything within 3 minutes.
I think we've got time for one more, haven't we?
We've run out of time.
So we sincerely thank you all for tuning in this afternoon. We'd like to thank, we've had great messages from Fiona Hain and Frederick Sandel and Vi Bailey. All the best to you, Vi, a great fan of the band. Lynn Masters, Anna Hopwood, Kathy Lynch, and there was someone called Meals on Wheels that was so pleased we didn't do My Way. So I'm so pleased that we were able to not do something that you didn't like. Anyway, it's been a great pleasure to perform for you. We thank everyone who's donated. We thank everyone who's tuned in. We do hope we can do it all over again. We're going to leave you with this one. Because we can't hear you shouting for an encore, there'll be no encore. So take this as your encore. This is Route 66. Take care. Well, if you ever plan to motor west, travel my way, take the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, it winds from Chicago to L.A. More than 2,000 miles all the way. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, it goes from St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, Oklahoma City, looks so pretty. You'll see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingman, Barstow, San Bernardino. Would you get hip to this kindly tip and go make that California trip? Get your kicks on Route 66. From St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, Oklahoma City, looks so pretty. Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingman, Barstow, San Bernardino. Would you get hip to this timely tip and go make that California trip? Get your kicks
on Route 66. Get your kicks on Route 66. Get your kicks on Route 66.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've been listening to the fabulous Harold Fisher on drums, Pete Long, Bunny Thompson on piano, me, and of course, Matthew Ford. A big thank you to our technical crew here. Crew. We've got Andy Cook on cameras and stuff. We've got Chris Traves on sound and stuff. Thank you very much for tuning in. I think that's what you call it. We hope to see you again very soon.
Get your kicks on Route 66. Get your kicks on Route 66. Get your kicks on Route 66.